वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। There is no school, college and institution to make research what is mrityu saṃsāra vartmani. We are so fallen that we do not inquire. Just like the same animal. The animal is being taken to the slaughterhouse, everyone knows. But the animal has no capacity to inquire why I am being taken to this slaughterhouse. He has no capacity. He has no capacity to make any counteraction against that being taken to this slaughterhouse. Mrityu saṃsāra vartmani. Every one of us, we are going to the slaughterhouse. But the human being, if he is by force, he is taken to this slaughterhouse, he'll at least make some protest, cry, that why this man is being taken into this slaughterhouse. But the animal has no, although he feels, he cries. There are tears in the eyes sometimes you have seen. They know that we are being taken to the slaughterhouse without any fault. We are doing no harm, just like the cows. They are eating grass and in exchange giving you the most nutritious food, milk. But we are so cruel and so ungrateful that we are taking the cows to the slaughterhouse. The cow, according to Vedic civilization, is considered mother. Why not mother? She is supplying milk. Why mother is respectful? Why we offer our respect to mother? Because when you are helpless, we cannot eat anything, the mother supplies milk from the breast. Mother means who supplies the food. So if the cow is supplying food, milk is so nutritious and full of vitamin, and she is our mother. In the Shastra, there are 7 mothers, according to Vedic civilization, 7 mothers. 1 mother is real mother, from whose womb we have taken birth, Adho Mata. This is the real mother. Guru Patni, the wife of spiritual master or teacher, she is mother. Adho Mata Guru Patni Brahmani, the wife of a Brahmana, she is also mother. Actually, a civilized man sees all women except his own wife as mother. Not same age, everyone. Mātrivat paradāreṣu, paradarbheṣu rostava. A learned scholar does not mean how many degrees he has got. A learned person means who sees all women as mother. So apart from all women, at least 7 we should accept as mother. Adu, Mata, Guru, Patni, Brahmani. Brahmani, Rajavatnika, the queen. The queen is mother. Rajavatnika. Venu, cow. Cow is mother. And Dhatri, nurse. She is mother. Venu, Dhatri, Tatha Prithi. And the earth. She is giving us so many varieties of food. So, this is philosophy. So we should be very much kind, at least to the cows. if one is addicted to meat eating, he can kill some other minor animals, like goats, sheep, hogs, pigs. There are other animals. But in the Bhagavad Gita, especially, it has been mentioned, krishi goraksha vanijyam vaishyakarma sabhavaya. Goraksha. That is a very important thing in the society, to give protection to the cows and to get milk. And varieties of milk preparation, ultimately ghee, is very important thing. In India still, every home requires sufficient quantity of ghee, but they are not meat eaters. The meat eaters cannot tolerate ghee.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.